For my sons Christopher and Thomas, hope you're okay. I love you very much. Your father has changed somewhat. I have a mustache now, my hair has gone black, eyebrows are so different now, I don't know why. But I love you very much and hopefully see you soon. Je t'aime, Christopher and Thomas, your father, Eric de Lyon.